tunneling is torture.
Maybe you're allergic to vagina.
I think I would know if I were allergic to vagina. Are you allergic to penis?
I am if a blowjob's involved.
I don't get that. Why are straight girls so down on a little quid pro quo?
Okay, Marissa, your menu is a little more expansive than most girls. In fact, I think most lesbians do not go down on each other during a one-night stand either.
Or stay to make them come when they don't even know your name.
Hey, at least you're having sex. My vagina's so bored. The other day when I got my period, it was like, ooh, something to do.
Well, I would argue that no sex is better than sex that makes your face explode. I had such a bad sinus headache the next day, I had to call in sick to work.
There's nothing you can do. Lesbians love their cats.
Why am I having this conversation with a cat owner?
No. A courteous cat owner. There's a difference. So, what are you gonna do? Can't change a whole demographic.
I feel a guy phase coming on.
Ah, but they too worship the pussy.
Yeah, the kind that does not make me asthmatic.
True that. I hate nature.
Oh, God, it smells.
Bring it, hotshot.
Is your character an avid bird watcher?
It's a scissor-tail flycatcher.
I think that's a pigeon.
Does your character hunt man for sport?
The most dangerous game.
Don't let me.